So there's something that parallels the road, kind of behind the trees, right there. Yeah, I don't think there's like too much back there. If we follow that sidewalk, you want to try to go where I was trying to go the other day, where the guy was fucking walking his dog.
Almost ate shit. There was a random patch of mud right there. Myself so hard last time we came through here. The creek's nice and low. Oh shit! That could have been bad. Dude, these rocks are massive.
Okay, so we're here. That trail isn't really on the map.
Yeah.
But it looks like, well, shit.
I think we went through that little clearing over there last time or something.
Fuck, I don't know. There's gotta be a way to get to it somehow.
Yeah, let's go through here and then get off that clearing.
Okay.
Nobby's helped me so much. He's on street tires still. Fuck, there's cactus everywhere. shit, the water. Yeah, the water gets deep right here too. Really try not to run over all this cactus. Back through the sketchy ass creek. Woo! That was redemption for racking the shit out of myself last time.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, that's sketchy. There's like a little... Just go around it. Through the flower bed, you know. That's what flower beds are for, right? Cuts that car off and they just wave to him like, hey, no big deal. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we were gonna cut through here, but, there's like an army of construction vehicles. What?
I don't see anyone here, though.
I think they're off. I think they quit around 7:30. We're sending it. Ow, something's biting me in my armpit. Fuck. Like, I think up and around that way. Hey, they left us a private bathroom. I swear these construction guys are just so nice to us. So loose. Dude, did you notice how that guy in the Camaro, like, you like almost pulled out in front of him and he's just like, oh, go ahead. Like, he didn't give a shit. Boulders are fucking huge. That berm is so sketchy because if you fuck up, you're going off a cliff. Yeah?
Yeah. The whole thing is like fucking sketchy as balls. Like, I started running blind, and it drops off to the rocks over there.
Oh, fuck.
So I was running blind, but I was like, oh, fuck, I'm gonna hit those rocks. Like, I'm getting close to them.
Yeah,
and
that's
then,
like.
Over here, I gotta fucking drop anchor to stop from bouncing off over here.
Yeah, that's like not worth fucking.
It was kind of cool though.
Yeah?
I mean, if this was all smoothed out, that'd be a badass broom to blast and just like right on the edge.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Go tomorrow. Oh, fuck! Much fun as we are. Look how big these fucking things are. Every time I get on this thing, I wreck myself!